Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're going to look at some brand new offerings from Babolat this week on the racket side. But be sure to stay tuned for our special of the weekend. We're going to happy hour through the whole weekend, a product at a special price, and it'll only be good through November 8th. So be sure to stay tuned for that. First up, we have the brand new Babolat Pure Aero Tour. So this is a heavier version of the Pure Aero, and the Pure Aero replaces the Aero Pro Drive. And this one has got some extra mass to it. We just finished our review on this racket, so be sure to check out our review. These rackets are in stock, ready to ship. This is a dynamite racket. If you're looking for a nice player's racket spec with a bit more pop to it and great access to spin, this is a dynamite offering right here. Really plows through the ball very nicely. And although a lot of advanced level players, Aero Pro Drive users and Pure Aero users weight up their rackets with lead weight, this one's got the weight built in. And it just feels rock solid. I love the response on ground strokes. Love the way the racket comes through the ball. It feels super solid at net, and that nice pop you get out of the Pure Aero frame really works well with the added weight, so you can dig out those tough low volleys and really punch the ball back deeply without any flutter from the racket. It's not going to twist in your hand, even on slightly off-center shots. It just feels really solid. And then I find I can really use the mass of the racket very well on serve. So great access to pace and spin on serve. I'm in love with this racket. I could switch this racket. I could go play tournaments with it, be perfectly happy. Really enjoying the response of that one. It's got the FSI technology, so it's got a bit more pop and a bit more spin out of the sweet spot as well. And then next up, we have the Pure Aero Plus. So just like we had the Pure Aero launch already, this is the extended length version. So you get an extra half inch of leverage. And what that does is by making the racket longer, you're increasing the tip speed on every swing. So if you think about skaters on an ice skating rink and they're rotating around in a big circle, the one in the middle is going pretty slowly. The one way out is really booking it. Same thing with a racket. The longer the racket, the faster the tip of the racket is going to be traveling on a swing, and that's going to give you more pace and more spin on your shot. So if you're looking to really up those aspects of your game, a longer length racket is the way to go. And something like a Pure Aero has already got some power and is very spin friendly too. So you're just maximizing that now with that longer reach. And even on a one-handed backhand, I found this really easy to get around. I really liked whipping this racket through. One of my favorite rackets to serve with is this, that Pure Aero Tour, and then the Babolat Pure Drive Plus. Probably my favorite three rackets right there. Serving wise, just lots of power, lots of spin, really makes it easy. You can just relax and let the racket do the work. So super fun. We did a review on this one too, so be sure to check out the review so you can get the other playtesters' opinions of that one as well. I really like that racket as well. And then last but not least on the racket front is the Pure Aero Play. So this is the Pure Aero, same spec as you get in the regular Pure Aero, but it has a Babolat's Play device, tracking device right here, the sensor built into the handle without changing the spec of the racket. So you can track all of your shots out there on the court. You can become part of the play community. It's super fun, it's really addictive, and it's just a great way to track how you're playing. What I like to use play for, and also Babolat Pop, is when I'm playing different players, I like to look at my data and see how it changes from one opponent to the next. And if then I can really notice if one's making me hit more backhands, and I say I want to attack with my forehand, then I'm going to try and figure out a way to get that forehand working better against a specific opponent. And pop and play can both really help you do that with their tracking capabilities. Okay, that's it for the new products. Next up, we've got our deal for the weekend, and we have the Lotto Ultra Raptor 4 right here. This is a great shoe. It's got a ton of stability in it. The cushioning system is made from a TPU that wraps up around the heel, and it's got a really nice shank to it too. And that makes the shoe very torsionally rigid right here through the back of the shoe. So it's great for protecting your heels and ankles when you're out there playing. It's got a really nice solid arch support, and that pushes the flex of the shoe right up here under the toe, perfect where it should be, perfectly positioned. And so it's a really solid ride. It's got a slightly snug fit, so I'd say it's just a tad narrower than medium. So if you look for a really secure glove-like fit, this shoe definitely has it. If you have a wider foot, you're going to require some break-in until the shoe stretches out to fit your feet, or if you've got a really wide, like 4E width on your shoes, I really wouldn't recommend going to this one. But if you have a medium width or narrow width foot, or just slightly wide, you're gonna love the support and stability this one offers. It's very durable too, offers great traction. It's a fairly beefy shoe, but it feels light and fast out there on the court just because it really hugs your foot and moves well with your body. And this one is gonna be only $79.99. That price is only good through to Sunday, November 8th. And then the price is gonna go back up to, I believe, $99.99 on this shoe. So get them while you can. It's a great shoe. I really like this colorway, and just a really sharp looking shoe right there from Lotto. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.